a capsized boat, a water rescue, and an alleged assault all at sea. Police tell us a 17-foot boat capsized and sank in about 6,000 feet of water off Poho'iki Bay on the Big Island. Somehow, another boat spotted the two people on board and plucked them out of the water. One of the two was injured, and a fire chopper helped him get to shore and then to the hospital. The other man was arrested. Both are from Kailua Kona.